Welcome to Azure Tips and Tricks. In this episode, we'll use Azure Face service to detect the face and facial features. To get started, we need to create a new Face service resource. Face service is part of the Azure Cognitive Services. I don't have one yet, so let's create one. Okay, here we go. First, I'll select a resource group. Okay, I'll leave the region as it is. And also I enter a name for it. All right. Here I'll pick the pricing tier, the free one. This is fine for this demo. And finally, I check this box to agree with the terms. Okay. Let's create it and I'll skip to when it is done. Here it is. This is the face service that we just created. And we'll use the API console to test it. That is this page here. Let's see. I'll select the region of the face service resource. And OK. Now we should call the right endpoint. This portal is a test portal for APIs. We use this to build and send a request to the face service API, just like you would do from an application. Let's see. I'll leave all of this as it is. And here I need to enter the subscription key. I can find that in the face service. That is here in keys and endpoints. Okay, I'll copy this key and that's it. Let's go back and paste the key here. Okay, now for the request body. I will use this image from Wikipedia. We'll send this to face service to detect if there is a face in it. Okay, let's try it out. And that's it. It seems to have worked. Let's take a look. Okay. It detected one face, which is correct. And it provides the face position in the picture. Pretty cool. And we can do more. Let's go to the query parameters. Okay, so here I can enter face attributes. This will ask the server to try and detect age, gender, hair color, and more. And I'll also change the detection model, because I know that this particular model can check for all the attributes that I've entered. Okay, let's leave the rest as it is and try this again. Here we go. All right, that should be it. And now we get a longer response from the service. It still contains the face and position, and now also attributes like a low probability of a smile, which is correct. And it predicts that the woman is 23 years old and has no facial hair. That seems about right. What else? She doesn't have any eyeglasses, okay, and her emotion seemed to be neutral. I think that is correct. Let's see. Also, she is wearing makeup, and she's not bald and has brown hair. It gives confidence levels with its predictions, like 1.0 or 100% for brown hair color. Very cool. You can use the Azure Face service to detect faces and facial features just by calling an API. Go and check it out.